السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. ویلکم بیک ٹو مائی کلاس سبجیکٹ میتھمیٹکس سیکنڈ چیپٹر اڈیشن اینڈ سبٹریکشن آف لارج نمبرس. سو ہیئر وی ول بی لرننگ سم فیکٹس اباؤٹ سبٹریکشن. سو اوپن پیج نمبر 26. لائک اڈیشن وی ہیو سم فیکٹس اباؤٹ سبٹریکشن آلسو. دا فسٹ فیکٹ از سبٹریکٹنگ زیرو فرام اے نمبر. سی ہیئر وی ہیو فور ڈیجٹ نمبرس, تھری ڈیجٹ نمبر, سکس ڈیجٹ نمبرس. When we subtract zero from a number, we get the same number. So it is, if we subtract zero from any number, the answer is number itself. The second fact is subtracting one from a number. When we subtract one from a number, we get the predecessor of that number. So here I have 444. Subtracting one, I get 443. So here I have 444 minus of 1 gives you 443. This is nothing but the predecessor of 444. Next, the third fact is subtracting a number from itself. When we subtract a number from itself, the answer is 0. Here I am having 444 minus of 444 gives you 0. Next, fourth fact, subtracting tens, hundreds and thousands. They may give you in the examples or in the exercises, subtract 100 from this digit, subtract 1000 from this digit. So you'll be thinking, how to subtract so much number, how to do that? So here is an easy trick here. So here I have a number 88,888. So they are telling you to subtract tens. So observe the tens digit here. Here we have 88. 8 we have in tens digit, so I should minus how much? 10. So just the tens digit will be changed in the answer. See here, 88,878. 80 minus of 10 gives you 70 now. So the answer, only one digit will be changed here. So here it will be 88,878. The same thing for 1000 also. 400 also. It is 88,888 minus of 100. Just observe the hundreds digit here. So 800 minus of 100 gives you 700. So the answer is 88,788. Thousands also, 88,888 minus of 1000. Observe the thousands digit again here. So here the thousands digit will be changed in the difference answer. So that is 87,888. Next we will move on to estimating the sum. So first of all, what do you mean by estimation? So you have learned in last chapter round off. Did you not learn? Round off to tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, etc. So estimation is nothing but the approximate value taken by observation. Estimation is nothing but the approximate value taken by observation. Now they have said you estimate the sum of 432 and 383 and compare it with actual sum. So here 432. So we should round off this to hundreds place. We should round off this to hundreds place. So I am considering this tens place. So here it is 432. 33 is there. That is lesser than 5. So I will estimate to 400. Next here, next number is 383. So consider the tens place. 8 is greater than 5. So plus 1 I'll add here, that will become 400 again. So the estimate sum is 800. But the actual sum what we are getting is 432 plus 383 gives you 815. This 815 also, if I estimate or if I round off to hundreds place, I'll just consider the tens place, that is 1 is there in tens place. So 1 is lesser than 5. So I'll be just estimating to 800. Did you get the difference between estimated sum and actual sum? The next example I am taking, that is of thousands place. I am rounding off to thousands place and I am showing you the estimated sum. Here we have 2432 and 4783. So I am rounding off to which place here? I am rounding off to thousands place. So I will be considering hundreds place here. So here 4 is lesser than 5. So this 2432 is estimated value is 2000. Next 7 in hundreds place, so it is greater than 5. So I'll be rounding off to thousands place here, we will get 5000. The estimated value is 7000, but the actual sum here is 7215. This sum what we are getting, this also we can estimate, that is comparing the hundreds place here. So here 2 is again lesser than 5. So if I estimate this 7215, the estimated sum will be 7000. Did you get, students? Okay. So please open your textbook, page number 27. So in the example there is a slight printing mistake. They have given 726, but it should come 365. Please correct it out that one.